7 is his quest. You want to advance? You got to win the round. Let's go. Is this good? Are you watching this? Remaining 17 seconds down to 12, 10, and that is a cap on that. The man from Ada, Oklahoma, Sam. Oh, good work. Grateful. Fine. Let's watch it again. Grateful. The chance to become the title holder of the Tallulah Falls Invitational UBF champ. And all judges say we get to see him again. 87 points for Oklahoma. 87 for old Sam. If he wants to take the lead. Hot bull, giving it to him. Squaring back off right in the center where he wants him. Come on, Georgia, scream at him, talk to him. Oh, yeah, just easy. 24 seconds remain. Down to the final 18 seconds of this bullfight. 10 seconds remain. What will he do? There it is. Great little big set of horns. Hard to get around, but he does it with ease. Right here, sheds those baggies, offers it to him. Feeds the beast. As we roll those numbers in from our officials, you watch it again on that big screen. He squares off, fakes him. Goes back to work, dipping in with that right shoulder of that bull. Outmaneuvering him. Trying to advance over that 89. We leave it in the hands of our officials. Waiting one more set of numbers. And 84 points. 84.